ripped the shot, kept it low. Look at the difference, Chrissy. The previous rounds, average rally outside the court. Now she's about 4.5 feet behind the base.
But it's not her choice. I mean, Serena's pushing her back.
No doubt.
But she can split the difference at least. I mean, that ball's coming at her 100 miles per hour. It's a lot harder than the previous round.